Here we are at the silo at in the round barn at the Shelburne Museum. And we're bringing up a 20-foot piece from the basement of the silo on this very cleverly designed pulley system. And there's Robert in this 2-foot window, viewing window of this project. And
right there, wait.
He's pulling the piece towards him as it's suspended in the air, adjusting it to fit into the window. And there it is.